Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the galactic gears. You obviously know what are planetary gears, but these are not planetary gears. Something strange is happening here, so I call them galactic gears. So let me show you the design. First of all, we have a little six-tooth gear that's blue, and a identical yellow gear that is going around it. So you see the little yellow gear is going around the blue gear. And at the other side, you can see a bigger yellow gear, one that's twice as big, that's also connected. So the yellow one at the bottom and the top are connected. They are all pivoting on the green gear, and the yellow gear is driving this big red gear. So it's not a planetary gear system because we don't have an annulus, but still we have all these things that are moving around each other. So this is what it looks like from the front. This is a side view. And here you can see everything from the back. It's turning very smoothly. And yeah, I have no clue what is its application. And actually, I'm not even sure about the mathematics of this construction. And that's what is my question to you about. So you see that the yellow gear and the blue gear, they're all circular gears, but the red gear has a different shape. And it looks very much like an ellipse. And yeah, it's almost an ellipse, but the question is it really an ellipse or just something that looks like an ellipse? Thank you for watching.